everybody, Cindy Otter here with my artsy endeavors. Today I'm going to be working on a book that I believe I purchased this one from Gina Aaron's many, many moons ago. And it's a really cool book. These are made out of cardboard, the front and the back. And it has this lovely enclosure. You just take it and flip it over. Okay. I don't know if I've showed you this book before or not, but I'm showing you now. And the book opens two different ways. It opens this way, or if you flip it over, it also opens this way. So there's, whoops, that's upside down. So there's a couple different signatures in here. Here we go. That I've been working on. And I just, my goal is to fill up this book. And I figured while I'm doing it, I might as well share with you what I'm doing. So we're going to go ahead and play on this page today. And I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll chat soon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.